It was December 28, 1981, and America's first test tube baby was born in Norfolk.
Medical reporter Catherine Barrett told us all about it. She visited Elizabeth when she turned 16. But today, the 26-year-old Elizabeth was reunited with the original IVF team who brought her into the world at the Jones Institute.
Glad you didn't drop me.
She got to spend some time with Dr. Howard Jones and introduced him to her husband of 2 years, David Comeau.
There has been a really revolutionary era beginning in America right here. And I think it's very exciting to look at Elizabeth and say, she has around her neck a little piece there that says number one.
It was a gift Dr. Jones gave her years ago. Elizabeth now works for bostonglobe.com and has tried to keep up on the latest in vitro news.
I'm very interested in it, but as Dr. Howard will tell you, science is not my forte or math, which is another reason I became a journalist.
The science of in vitro has come a long way since Elizabeth was born, and she got to tour the inner workings of the Jones Institute today. Tomorrow will mark the 30th anniversary of the birth of the first test tube baby in the world, Louise Brown of England, someone Elizabeth would love to meet.
We've prompted a lot of people to try, but nobody's actually done that.
Is that really so?
It's really so. I've never met Louise Brown.
Sure to be another story, another day. We'll keep you posted.
Mm-hmm.